and tries to make a diagonal pass to Chelios. Rips it, hits in, he scores!
That's just a minute between goals.
Well, in the immortal words of Roberto Duran, no loss here. This is one-sided now.
Yeah, it's not going to end quick enough for them either. They are getting hammered. Playing with all kinds of defensemen that shoot the puck 100 miles an hour off the glass. This is a hard shot, and it's on net, it goes in.
Detroit's taking a playbook out of the Ray.